I want to ask you what has happened to a country whose political objectives must be secured at the end of a bayonet.